Kennedy, the Dutch philosopher, Edison record.
Did I told you about me and Grover Cleveland? You seem surprised when I say me and Grover. I want you to understand I'm seldom seen with him. But last week he says, Schulz, let's go out hunting. We started out and I had a pint bottle in my inside pocket, and every time we shot anything, we took a drink. Every time we missed anything, we took two drinks. Well, after missing several shots, we commenced to feel kind of tired, and Grover says, let's take a sleep. So we both lay down on a trunk of a tree by the side of a mud puddle in the center of the middle of the woods. The minute we lay down, we fell asleep, and I started a dream. I dreamt I went up to heaven. Oh, it's only a dream. I thought I knocked on the golden gates and saw Peter came to the door. He says, what do you want? I says, I want to come in. He says, where did you come from? I says, from New York. He says, come in quick, you're the first one from the town. This is a dream, you know. I thought he showed me all around, and he finally took me into a large room where there was millions of small lamps, each lamp burning brightly. I says, what is the meaning of those lamps? He says, each lamp represents the life on earth. When the lamp goes out, that man dies. Well, I commenced to get scared. I says, where is my lamp? He showed me my lamp flickering, putting near ours. I says, where is Teddy Roosevelt's lamp? And right next to mine was Teddy's lamp. It had a flame 50 foot high. He'll never die. Just then, Saltpeter went out of the room, and an idea struck me. I says, Roosevelt is an old friend of mine. He won't care if I take some of his oil and live longer. I went to pick up Teddy's lamp to pour it into mine, and what do you think? Every lamp was nailed to the floor. There I was in a terrible pickle. I didn't have over an inch of oil to live. Another idea struck me. I unscrewed the top of my lamp and the top of Teddy's lamp. I dipped my finger in the oil of Teddy's lamp and squeezed it off into mine. Kept this up for about 10 minutes. All of a sudden, I got a slap in the face and I woke up, and what do you suppose I was doing? I was sticking my finger in the mud puddle and squeezing it off into Cleveland's ear.